What gas is produced when 7 gram of iron filing and 4 gram of sulfur powder is treated with dilute sulfuric acid at room temperature? And what gas would be produced if same mixture is first heated strongly, cooled, and with dilute sulfuric acid, and then treated with dilute sulfuric acid? And what is the cause of this difference in behavior?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, read the statement with you.
What gas is produced when 7 gram of iron filling and 4 gram of sulfur powder is treated with dilute sulfuric acid at room temperature? What gas would be produced if same mixture is first heated strongly, cooled, and with dilute sulfuric acid? What is cause of this difference in behavior?
What gas is produced when 7 gram of iron and 4 gram sulfur is treated with dilute sulfuric acid at room temperature? Yes, Narinder Korbidi. What gas is produced when 7 gram iron and 4 gram sulfur is treated with dilute sulfuric acid?
Mom, hydrogen gas.
Hydrogen gas is produced. And what gas will be produced if same mixture is first heated strongly, then cooled, and then treated with dilute sulfuric acid? Kashika Sharma, roll number 2192. Kashika Sharma.
Ma'am, hydrogen sulfide.
Hydrogen sulfide gas is produced when this mixture of iron and sulfur is heated strongly. उसके बाद उसको कूल किया जाता है, उसके बाद किसके साथ ट्रीट किया जाता है? डाइल्यूट सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड के साथ. जब आप मिक्सचर आयरन या सल्फर को हीट कर रहे हो तो यहाँ पे क्या बन रहा है? एक कंपाउंड बन रहा है. तब आयरन और सल्फर क्या करें? केमिकली रिएक्ट कर रहे हैं, केमिकली कंबाइन कर जाते हैं. व्हेन यू हीट द मिक्सचर ऑफ आयरन एंड सल्फर, तो वो क्या कर जाते हैं? केमिकली कंबाइन. केमिकली कंबाइन करके वो क्या बनाते हैं? कंपाउंड. नेम दैट कंपाउंड. यस, प्रथम कुमार, रोल नंबर 33.
यस मैम, इट्स आयरन सल्फाइड.
आयरन सल्फाइड. यस, वेरी गुड. प्रथम, प्रथम, व्हाट इज द कॉज ऑफ दिस डिफरेंस इन द बिहेवियर?
Mam, because when any element meet chemically, there are no same similarities between the first one.
The properties of compounds are different from those of its constituents, while the properties of a mixture are the properties of its constituents, like that is iron and sulfur. Properties of mixture are the properties of iron and sulfur, right? Next is, what are the metalloids? Give two examples. What are the metalloids? Wrong. Yes, Narinder, roll number 36.
Oh yes, ma'am. Ma'am, metalloids are the types of elements that have the properties of both metal and non-metal. They have intermediate properties of metal and non-metal. And example are silicon and germanium, boron, ma'am.
Very good. Next MCQ, multiple choice question. Mixture of iron and sulfur is, first option homogeneous, second heterogeneous, third homogeneous and heterogeneous both, then none of these. Salil Mandan, roll number 15.
Yes, ma'am.
Correct option is,
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, mixture of iron and sulfur is heterogeneous.
Very good. It is heterogeneous, right, bache? Next, color of compound of iron and sulfur is green, second option black, third yellow, and none of these. Parneet, row number 5, 9.
Color of compound of iron and sulfur is black.
Black, right, Vijay? Then the next turn is okay, Prab Meher Singh.
Yes, ma'am. When the iron fill, when the iron fillings and sulfur are heated, A, black mass is obtained. B, the mixture changes from black to yellow. C, pungent smelling gas is produced.
Then D, the mixture becomes
the option brown.
First option is a black mass is obtained. Second option, mixture changes from black to yellow. Third, a pungent smelling gas is produced. Last option given is the mixture becomes brown.
M answer is A option, a black mass is obtained.
Right, Prab Meher, option yahan pe correct kaun si hai? First one, that is black mass is obtained. Right. The smell of H2S, H2S hydrogen sulfide. What is the smell of H2S? Siddhima, row number 2, 9.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Siddhima. Pehle bade read kijiye.
The smell of H2S is option A, pleasant, option B, of rotten eggs, option C, of burning sulfur, option D, none of these. Ma'am, the correct option is of rotten eggs.
Very good. Rotten egg like smell, right, Vijay? Now, what is H2S?
Ma'am, hydrogen sulfide.
Okay, hydrogen sulfide, right? Next, okay, Parneet. Okay, Ridhya Sharma. Ridhya Sharma, row number 29th red. Bete, read kijiye pehle.
Yes, ma'am. Rama took a petri dish and added 4 pinches of sulfur powder and 2 pinches of iron fillings. Then she divided the mixture into 2 parts, A and B. Heated contents of sample B and moved the magnets over sample A and B. Iron particles cling to the magnet in case A. Iron compound in case B clings to the magnet. Iron particles cling in cases both A and B. Iron particles don't cling in both cases A and B. Ma'am, the right option is iron particles cling to the magnet in case A.
Which option is correct out of A, B, C, D?
Ma'am, A option is correct.
Right, A option is correct option. Right, Vijay. Very good. Then the next. Which one of the given is an example of heterogeneous mixture? Khushi, 9th blue, row number 39. Khushi, 9th blue, row number 39.
Yes, ma'am. Which one of the following is an example of heterogeneous mixture? Ma'am, the correct answer is C, sugar.
First option, NaCl. What is NaCl? Sodium chloride. वट इज NaCl? सोडियम क्लोराइड प्लस वॉटर. बी ऑप्शन क्या लिखे बेटे यहाँ पे?
Kerosene plus water and sugar plus water and the last option is all of these.
Correct option is. खुशी correct option बताइए बेटा. Yes, Salil Manan, roll number 15.
And the correct option is all of these.
No. Yes, Salil Manan.
Yes, ma'am. The correct option is B.
Which one?
B.
B option is the correct option. क्या लिखे बेटे B option?
Kerosene plus water.
Right. Next is. Rajul, roll number 26, ninth red.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Rajul. Read कीजिए बेटा.
When a mixture of iron fillings and sulfur powder is heated with dilute sulfuric acid, a gas is liberated. This gas is A, sulfur dioxide, B, hydrogen. A mixture of sulfur dioxide and sulfur trioxide, D, hydrogen sulfide.
Correct option कौन सी रिजन?
मैम the correct option is
yes Anshika roll number 42 ninth red. Correct option is
yes ma'am. Correct option is option D hydrogen sulfide.
No mixture है बेटे यहाँ पे mixture को treat कर रहे हो dilute sulfuric acid के साथ.
Okay, ma'am. It's hydrogen.
Right. Option B is correct option, hydrogen. Next is practical activity. Preparation of a mixture, a compound by using iron and sulfur. And differentiate between these on the basis of appearance, behavior toward magnets, then behavior towards carbon disulfide as a solvent, then effect of heat. Note कीजिए बेटा ये practical activity.
Distinguish between mixture and compound. Using a spatula, take a small quantity of sulfur powder and transfer it into a beaker. Add a small quantity of iron fillings into the same beaker using a spatula. Stir the contents of the beaker using a glass rod and label this mixture as A. Take a china dish and using a spatula, transfer a small quantity of the mixture into it. Heat the contents in the china dish strongly by placing it on a wire gauze that is placed over a burner. Stir the contents constantly till a black mass, that is compound of sulfur and iron, is formed. Cool and transfer the contents into a mortar and powder this using a pestle. Then transfer the powdered contents into another beaker using a spatula and label it black mass B. Test on the basis of appearance. Take a small quantity of mixture A and black mass B in two different watch glasses. Mix the mixture A in the watch glass using a glass rod. You will see yellow powder in which some iron fillings are visible. then mix the black mass B in the watch glass using a glass rod. No iron fillings are visible in the black mass B. Thus, we infer that a mixture is heterogenic and compound homogeneous in nature. Behavior towards a magnet. Place a small quantity of mixture A in a watch glass and a small quantity of black mass B in another watch glass. Show a magnet over the watch glass in which mixture A is taken. Iron fillings cling to the magnet since iron retains its properties. Show the magnet over black mass B. No particles attach to the magnet because iron loses its magnetic properties on forming a compound. Behavior towards carbon disulfide. Take a clean test tube and put a pinch of mixture A into it. Add a few drops of carbon disulfide into the test tube. Shake the test tube well. Sulfur first dissolves, reappears after some time. When in the form of a mixture, sulfur retains its property. Take another test tube and put a pinch of black mass B into it. Then add a few drops of carbon disulfide into the test tube. Shake it well. No change is observed. In compound state, FeS, sulfur lost its original properties after reacting with Fe. Action of heat. Take a small quantity of mixture A in a china dish. Heat the mixture strongly. A black mass is obtained which is homogeneous. A compound of iron fillings and sulfur powder, FeS, is formed on heating. Take a small quantity of black mass B in another china dish. Heat it strongly. No change is observed. The compound FeS does not show any reaction on heating. Effect of heating with dilute HCl. Take a small quantity of mixture A in a test tube. Add a few drops of dilute HCl into it. Cork the test tube. Connect the test tube to another test tube with a bent tube. Heat the contents of the test tube gently. A colorless, odorless gas evolves. Collect the gas in the other test tube through the bent tube. Now remove the bent tube. Bring a glowing matchstick near the mouth of the test tube. The flame dips out, producing a popping sound and with a mild explosion. The gas evolved is hydrogen gas. Now, take a small quantity of black mass B in another test tube. Add a few drops of dilute HCl into it. Cork the test tube. Connect the test tube with the bent tube to another test tube containing copper sulfate solution. Heat the contents of the test tube gently. A colorless gas evolves that reacts with copper sulfate to form a black colored precipitate. The gas evolved is hydrogen sulfide H2S, which reacts with copper sulfate to form black precipitate of copper sulfide.
ये प्रैक्टिकल एक्टिविटी आप लिखेंगे लूज शीट पे, यहाँ पे डेट 10 जून 21, प्रैक्टिकल एक्टिविटी, टू then aim. That is to prepare mixture compound using iron and sulfur and differentiate between these on the basis of appearance, behavior towards magnet and behavior toward carbon disulfide and effect of heat. Then requirement. राइट हैंड साइड पे पेंसिल यहाँ डेट लिखेंगे 10 जून. देन प्रैक्टिकल एक्टिविटी 2. देन एम रिक्वायरमेंट. देन प्रोसीजर. Procedure, first step, preparation of mixture by using iron and sulfur, then preparation of compound. Compound of iron and sulfur powder. Then third up likhenge differences on the basis of appearance, then behavior toward magnets, then behavior toward carbon disulfide, and then action of heat. Okay. And last me precautions. Or pencil side pe. आप इनसे लिख के क्या बना दोगे.